MLA of the ruling BJP party in Tripura was ridiculed and criticized after a video surfaced and went viral on social media on Friday, where a poor woman can be seen washing the MLA's feet. The incident took place when Badarghat legislator Mimi Majumdar visited Suryapara, an inundated locality in her constituency in West Tripura district. The MLA came out in her own defense and claimed that the woman washed her feet out of love and affection. In the video that went viral on social media, the poor woman, identified as Bharti Devnath, can be seen washing the BJP MLA's feet with soap and water and then drying it later with the help of a towel. The incident took place when the MLA had finished the inspection of the locality. Majumdar spoke to the media and said that the action, which was done out of love and affection, should not be portrayed in such a negative light. Opposition CPIM had shared the video on its official Facebook page with the caption, "A woman had to wash the feet of MLA Mimi Majumdar after a photo shoot." The post has garnered 31,000 views, has been shared 391 times, and has received 148 comments till Friday evening. Youth Congress president also criticized the MLA for the publicity stunt and also termed the incident as shocking. Majumdar was elected the legislator from Badarghat seat in 2019 after the seat fell vacant following the demise of BJP legislator Dilip Sarkar.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.